trust me.
And tempt her to break the rules.
Written in stone, every rule, every word, centuries old and unbending. Well, now that story's ending.
You can just make the law disappear?
You say the words, and this law just kind of like goes away. You and the princess are in it together forever.
Jinn are basically the bogeyman of the Muslim world, haunting the Middle East, Asia, and parts of Africa today, just as they have done for centuries. It may be related to the old Iranian Jinni, a wicked female spirit, but it entered English as genie, which, in line with the Latin word genus, refers to a guardian spirit.
I will take you in a journey, a world that is unknown to many people, a world that only few people were able to dig down and see the reality of it. It has been through the history of mankind that the people will always ask and question themselves about this unusual phenomenon. And this is the world of demons, the world of jinn.
What Western people understand of aliens, of fallen angels, of ghosts, yeah, we call jinn.
That the number of angels is far greater than the number of jinn. And that's something very profound if you think about it.
Jinns are a type of angels. So they're within the subset of angels. And so Satan, being from among the jinns, is also a kind of among the angels.
In Bible prophecy, in the book of Revelation, the church is the woman, and that woman is supposed to marry a prince. But in this movie, it is the thief who wins the heart of this princess.
You look like a prince on the outside. I didn't change anything on the inside. Showtime.
No, I'm in charge, okay? I say when it's time.
Really?
No, I'm in charge, okay?
Come whisper to me whatever it is you want.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
Well, I'm on the job, you big nabob.
You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never, never had a friend.
Like me.